Stop if you watch this video. I just want to say that this video might be the first tutorial, so I just warned it to you guys. So hopefully you guys enjoy this video and also watch it to the end, and also thanks for watching and enjoy. Hello everyone, my name is The Creeper and welcome back to the another Minecraft tutorial video. So today we're gonna show you guys how to build the enchanting room, really simple enchanting room for Minecraft survival world. So let's get started. So this is all the stuff we actually gonna use for this tutorial. So first of all, we have enchantment table, a bookshelf, barrel, a note block, crafting table, grindstone, anvil, 2 candle, oak wood, stripped oak wood, stair, food block, slab, trapdoor, lantern, iron frame, corstered, bowsaw, gravel, dripstone, and skeleton head. That's all the stuff we actually gonna use for this tutorial to build a chatting room. So let's get started mining this cave and turn out this cave into a beautiful enchanting room in Minecraft survival. So let's get started right now. So we're gonna show you guys the layout of this cave. So this is the layout of this cave right now. So as you can see, we have the 5x5 block, and also we have the front door, which is we use a trapdoor and also door, and also we use some bookshelf and also enchantment table, for example, to you guys see that what a cave they're actually gonna look like. So this is does look like the cave, what we're building right now is. Can see we already dig out this cave and it's turned out pretty cool, right? So this one is actually a 3 block and also 4. So this one, if we start from here and over to this line right here, it's gonna be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So it's a 5 block, and start over here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 again. And this one is actually gonna be a room, the enchanting room. So you're gonna start from right here until to this right here is gonna be enchanting room, and this one right here is gonna be hallway. So it's gonna be a really nice looking room in here. And after that, we're gonna turn out from this line right here. So we're gonna start from here, we're gonna replace this line right here with the oak wood. So we're just gonna make like this. So we're gonna place all this stone with the oak wood, and after we're gonna placing just like this, and also make sure on this one also we're gonna placing oak wood just like that. So we're gonna do on same thing on this one, which is I forget already about this one. So as you can see, we have the really cool archway just like that. So, and also don't forget to make a really cool archway on this cave right here, which is we're gonna show you guys how to make a really cool archway. So first of all, just put upside down stair just like this, so, and put also the trapdoor on the center point just like this, so. And after that, on this one right here, we actually gonna put a stair, and also on this one also we actually gonna put a stair just like this. And after that, on this one we actually gonna put a trapdoor all around just like this, but not that one. Okay, we're actually gonna do like that, it's kind of messed up, right? Just like that. So on the back here also, we're just gonna do the same thing, like just like this one. So put a stair on this both corner right here, and after that on this up here, we're actually gonna put 2 stairs just like this. So after you're done with this one, we're actually gonna create a slab, which is a spruce wood slab. So we're gonna put on this center point just like this. So as you can see, we have a really cool archway just like this, or we can actually just like this. Look at that. If we turn out this stair to make this stair just facing this way and also this way, it actually looks pretty cool. So we're gonna do a same thing on this one also. So we're gonna make a stair just like this and like this, and after that, the last one, we actually gonna put a slab on the center point just like this. So, and look at that, the archway is looking so great with which is, if you forget to put a trapdoor, it's not gonna look so nice. So look at that, a trapdoor, a stair, a slab, is look amazing. So we're gonna do the same thing on this one and also on this one too, but inside this, like I told you, from right here until to this line right here, it's gonna be a chat room. So let's get started. So we're gonna show you guys how to build the archway again. So as you can see, we just built just using some oak wood, and also don't forget to use some upside down stair, and also trapdoor in the middle, and also we use a lot of stair and also trapdoor just like that. And also especially you put upside down stair, don't forget about that. And also on the every single corner, we just put 4 trapdoor just like that, maybe 3 trapdoor just like, I don't know. And also on the middle just like that, we just put a trapdoor just like that. It's really simple. And guys, after you're done with this archway, design on this hallway right here, we actually gonna move you on to this this section right here, which is a chatting room. So as you can see, we're gonna start from here. First of all, we're gonna break all of this. Like I told you, this one is gonna actually gonna be a worst tutorial ever that I made on YouTube. So let's get started. So we're actually gonna make like this. So first of all, we're actually gonna put trapdoor that I just bring a breaking up this one. So on this one right here, we actually gonna put 1, 2, 3 trapdoor just like this. So after that, we actually gonna close up all of that just like this. So, and we're gonna repair again on this one, just placing a spruce trapdoor just like this. So just like that. And after that, on this one right here on the center point, we actually gonna put only 1 trapdoor just like that. After that, we're gonna close up just like this. So, and after that, on this middle right here, we actually gonna put door just like, look at that. This archway is looking amazing. Look at this cave, it looks amazing for a children room, you know, if you want to make it in survival. And after that, I just make a really simple intro design for this entrance right here. So as you can see, we just put a note block and also some fuel barrel, and also the last one we actually put lantern just like that, just put randomly. It's look amazing already, you know, for this archway hallway just like that, you know. And also the last one for this hallway right here, we actually gonna put, you know, gonna make a road path with the cursor gravel and also basalt. You know, it looks so great when we just combine everything with the basalt and also gravel and also cursed. It look amazing for the road path right inside this hallway right here. It look amazing. Just added a, you know, more detail and more detail to this hallway right here. And after that, we actually put a lot more detail to this hallway, like an upside down stair, especially we use some underside stair and also slab just like that. We just added more detail to this wall, to the ceiling, to the ceiling of this hallway. It look absolutely amazing, especially we put upside down stair on the wall by using underside stair. It look amazing, you know. And also you can put some dripstone as a, you know, a lot more detail to this hallway. It's look amazing if you put a lot of also dripstone. Just don't put too much, just put a little bit, just, you know, few of them in the hallway just like this. Look absolutely amazing for the enchanting room, you know. So for the final part right here, we actually gonna be working on the enchanting room. So first of all, we actually gonna working on the every single corner of this enchanting room. So we're gonna replace all of them with the oak wood. So just do all of that. So maybe we're gonna use some 4 block and also 3 block on the middle and also 4 block here on this, and you know, every single corner just like this. It's really simple, it's really easy. And after that, we actually make really cool wall design. So we use some upside down stair, especially spruce stair, and also we just using 2 stair only, so for this upside down stair. And after that, we actually use some stripped oak wood for the wall design, just not to make, you know, some bright color with the wood, but you know, with the stripped oak wood, it look absolutely beautiful. So you know, it look absolutely gorgeous just like that. We use some stripped oak wood every single corner just like that. And after that, I just make a really simple table for this enchanting room. So after we're done with our first wall, so we're gonna move on to the second wall, which is we're gonna bring a working with a spruce wood plank. So we're gonna use the spruce wood plank for the second wall for the actually enchanting room. So we use some spruce wood wall. And let's move on to the ceiling design, which is we're using a same things and same stuff, you know, for example like a trapdoor, upside down stair, and also slab. And also the last thing is, don't forget to put a lantern, because this room is gonna be dark, you know. And the important thing about this building, we actually gonna put 18 bookshelves, and also the last one is enchantment table just there for this enchanting room right here. And also we put such a, you know, a lot of stuff in this enchanting room, for example crafting table, anvil, grindstone, a note block, and also some other stuff like a candle and also some lantern to, you know, just want to make this room actually looks pretty cool. So we just put a lot of stuff, you know, put a lot of detail in this enchanting room, you know. And the last one of this tutorial, we just make a floor design same like you know, outside on the hallway. We use some coarse dirt, some basalt, and also some gravel, just put randomly just like that. And yeah, this look pretty cool. And guys, finally we're done with this video. So as you can see, this enchanting room in the cave in a cliff. Yeah, look at this. Yeah, outside here look pretty amazing with the forest like this, and also we just make a randomly stone just like it, like a simple cave just like this, and also the road path, the walk path, which is we use some coarse dirt, gravel, and also basalt. And also as you can see, inside of this hallway we have the dripstone, we have the nut block barrel, and also some really cool archway, like I just told you guys how to make this one. And also as you can see, we have a lot of more detail, like a stair as you can see on the wall there, and also we just put a lot of more slab just like this. So, and also moving to this one, we have the skeleton skull, which is just skeleton skull on the floor just like this. Look pretty amazing, and also we just put a lot of more detail like this one. And also as you can see, this archway we just use some stair slab and also trapdoor just like this. And also we're gonna go check it out, this enchanting room. So as you can see, inside of the enchanting room is look amazing, especially the interior design. We have the stair, which is it's gonna be a table, and also the wall design. As you can see, this one is actually a stripped oak wood. It's look absolutely amazing. And also as you can see right here, we have the upset of stair, and also the ceiling design of this one, we have the trapdoor just covered this stone right there, and also this archway you will use some upset of stair, a trapdoor just like that. And yeah, it's look pretty amazing. This one is actually an enchanting room, which is we use some bookshelf. So this one is all these bushes is egg 18 bookshelf, and also we use some anvils. Yeah, that anvils look pretty dark, I don't know why. And also we use some crafting table, barrel, some item frame, and also some candle, and also brighton just like that. It's look pretty amazing. So this barrel right here, we can store some lapis, some enchanted book or something else, if you want to use, storage. And also as you can see, this enchantment table is actually 30 level. So you can use so you can find some OP HD in here. So that's it for this today. So I just want to say that thank you, and thank you so much for hanging out with me in this episode. And so hopefully you guys like this video. So if you guys want me to make more video like just like this, some tutorial, really simple tutorial just like this, just let me know in the comment. And also guys, I just want to say that thank you so much for watching, and also yeah, thank you so much also for support this video. And see you guys in the next Minecraft tutorial. Bye bye.